One.
Hey guys, this is Libby with Bulletproof Dog Training. I'm here with my newest 15-day board and train. This is Maverick. He is a German Shepherd Malinois mix. He came to us just because he's got a little bit of reactivity with both people and dogs. Doesn't have very good focus because he wants to be only focused on people and dogs, as you can see. So let's just see what he does now. Maverick, can you come?
Good job.
Okay. Wants to stick around a little bit. Maverick, come. Okay, I don't think he knows that one. Get down. Down. Don't think he knows down. See if he can go on a walk. Have him keep going on a walk. Doesn't really know what's going on with the heel at all either. So it looks like we got a lot of work ahead of us. So just check back in 15 days to see Maverick's transformation and laying your shoes and bullets.
I'm tired of waiting. I'm tired of waiting.
Nikki Vance, and this is Brandon, and our dog Maverick. And we brought him to Bulletproof Dog Training, and we could not be more happy with our trainer, Libby. She did amazing with him, and he's gonna be so much more wonderful than he already is.
He's very attentive, kept us involved the whole time. It was good to have him.